Alexa, play some Mariah Carey. I don't know what's going on here.
Shuffling songs by Mariah Carey on Amazon Music.
Happy Saturday. Oh man, it was hard to get up this morning. Grotto Girls, thank you. Petta, thank you guys, thank you. Where's your coffee? It's getting boiled up right now. I tried to make it to Tim's, but the line was huge. So I was like, you know what? We gotta make a coffee at home. Did you sleep good? Yeah, I slept pretty good. Slept like right away. Yeah. How was your guys' sleep? Was the fight good? It was good, but like, it was short. So Bryce Hall won. He beat a professional bare knuckle fighter, which I think that sport is absolutely crazy. But basically the guy that was fighting him dislocated his arm, so he had to stop the fight early. Bryce was ready, yeah. Bryce attacked him like right away. Tracy, thank you. Whitey, thank you. Yo guys, just a quick thing that's been on my mind just last night. When I say like whoever guesses my order gets a follow, and I'm just doing that to have fun, right? I know you guys like to interact on threads and stuff, so it's more just like having fun. And then when Stephanie wins, I was like, Stephanie won, na-na-na, boo-boo. So I'm just kind of like playing with you guys. I don't really mean like, haha, you didn't win. I mean like, you guys know what I mean, right? I'm just like having fun with you guys, like playing. I just want to make that clear. I feel like, cause there's some people, like I'm not blaming them either, but they'll get kind of like, oh, like, are you like this is how bullying starts or something. And I'm just like, okay, that's the last thing I want. But yeah, I'm just playing around, you know, having fun. All right, thank you guys. Just want to make sure. We're also going to do 5 random follows this live. I was thinking on weekends, if you guys can remind me too, because I forget. But on weekends, we'll do 5 random follows. I need to grab some water quick. My mouth is dry as frick. You know that morning dry feeling? Yeah, and you guys chirp back too. That's what I love. Like, I'm just trying to, you know, like, there's a lot of, like, love in the fandom. We're very, like, we send hearts. We're, like, very lovey. But I like to spice it up a little bit where we can kind of chirp each other once in a while. Not, like, obviously where it's, like, too much. But, like, I don't know. Like, just play around. Like, oh, Stephanie won. Ha, like, and everyone's like, oh, no. And then they're like, okay, next time. Like, or, like, you guys were guessing my McDonald's order, which that doesn't, like, determine who knows me more. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, that doesn't determine who knows me more. That's literally random. My McDonald's order is different every single time. Anyway, I'm done. Just gonna go grab my coffee and we'll come back. BRB. I heard Madonna in the car, guys, and I was literally jamming so hard. Everyone's looking at me. I'm just like, we're not Madonna, Mariah Carey. 300,000 likes. Damn. Right here, cause baby. Christy, thank you. You guys like the sweater? This is my merch. F1. Oh, baby, baby, we belong together. Marty, thank you. Kathy, thank you. We really like you. Oh, thank you, guys. I hope you guys are having an amazing morning, Saturday. How many people are working today? Is anyone working today, or are we all off right now? Turn it back, gotta catch a break. I look so tired, though. Damn. Off today, nice. So what are you guys' plans today? What are we doing today? Retired, never again. Not a girl. So yeah, what's the vibe today, guys? What are you guys doing? Part of cleaning, ping, retired. Gym and chilling, nice. Yeah, it's a rainy day here too. It hasn't rained yet, but it's like looks really dark. It looks like it's about to rain. I kind of like that, kind of vibe that today. Just gonna kind of, I think I got some cameos to do today. And I think that's like basically it. We got a morning live, so I don't have to think about the nighttime live tonight. I can just kind of take the day to myself, so that's nice. Yo, Amy, thank you so much. Holy shit, thank you, Amy. And Marie, thank you too for the 91 roses. Marcy, thank you. Top 7, thank you guys. Time's getting rough. Who's gonna talk to me? Working at 7-Eleven, third night in a row. Nice. Your TikToks last night were great. Thank you. I went and crossed Canada Jack's live last night and they're like, Will, come in. And I was like, there's like a bunch of people in there and I was gonna join. So you guys would have seen me go in, but I got scared, backed out. And they're like, why are you scared? They're like, we see you in the shower making TikToks and stuff. I'm like, true, you know? I am in the shower making TikToks, but it's different. You know, you go on live, you start talking, it's a little different. You guys saw, some people saw that. How was dinner with Uncle Bill? Uncle Bill, would I have dinner with him? I'm going shopping, nice. All right, guys, we're gonna give some people random follows here. So JC, congratulations, you got a follow. Amy, congratulations, you got a follow. I'm just doing random right now, guys, random. Gina, Marie, congratulations, you got a follow. And got a follow. Asha, oh, I missed you, Asha. I'm fucking so fucking sorry. Oh my God, I hate that. I won't say the name until I press it, but listen, Asha, I follow you in my heart, and if I see you, I'll follow you. Tabber. Lisa. Yeah, we gotta find Asha, dude. Asha, comment. Someone tag Asha. You guys can find Asha. Summer. Donna. I'm sure someone who has Asha's back, they're gonna send me your profile or something later so I can give her a follow. Asha is great, everyone's saying. Yeah, so Asha deserves it. Suzanne, you gotta follow. Pamela. By the way, guys, you guys getting a follow gives you a chance. Oh, Asha, there you are. There you are, girl. Where the? Asha, bro, you're like a freaking spy. I just found you and you're gone. Dude, I literally just saw you, Asha, and you're gone, dude. What the heck? This is All right, say it again, Asha, we'll get you. Sharon. Katrina. Margaritaville, nice. Ava, congratulations. I think I'm at like 10 follows right now. Hey Will, Paula, congratulations. Loris, congratulations. Jen from the block, you got a follow, congratulations. Michelle, congrats, you got a follow. Lori, you got a follow, 5 crew, let's go, 5K crew. Burek. Carla, congratulations, you got a follow. You got a nice picture of me and you on there, love it. Kim. You said please, you gotta follow, congratulations Kim. Debbie, you gotta follow. Bro, I'm still trying to find Asha, guys. Where's Asha, bro? I think Asha was like, you know what? I'm out. This guy just missed me twice. Like, what's his problem? No, but yo, if anyone can give me your profile, send it to me on DM or tag me, I'll give Asha a follow. No, she loves you. Okay, I know, I was just playing. I try so hard. Sarah smiles, you get a follow, girl. There you go. You were trying hard, so I gave you a follow. Denise, you got a follow. Susie Lee, you said so many lucky ladies, but you just got a follow. Missy, Kimmy. Hold on, guys. Hold on, no commenting for a sec. One sec. No. 3 years I've been trying. Christine, there you go. Thank you for staying here for 3 years. I really appreciate that. All right. Morning from Niagara, Dancing Queen, you gotta follow. They have won the lottery. Eve, you gotta follow, girl. Thank you. Bonnie, you gotta follow. Never missed a live West End girl, that a girl, you gotta follow. Day one here, Mo, you gotta follow. All right, we're gonna take a little break, maybe go back to it later. We're being very giving today. You guys deserve it. Like a melody, and if your bitch ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy.
Hectic inside. Oh baby, I'm so into you.
Guys, everyone say congratulations to, if you can, say congratulations. So I see a lot of people doing it. Yeah, everyone's saying congratulations to people I got to follow. I appreciate that, guys. We're all a team here. So I want everyone to be proud of each other when we get a follow and stuff. Yeah, you know, that's how it goes. Congratulations to everyone else, so. Out of me, bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. Pauline, thank you so much. Dottie, thank you. DJ Dubs, thank you. Number 7. The big energy. Maybe one day, yeah. I think we're doing a lot of more follows lately. Carol, thank you so much. Thank you, Carol. Lauren, thank you. Brenda, thank you. Yeah, we'll be doing more follows. So yeah. Amy, thank you. What does your mug say? It says, I want candy. I want candy. It's like a colorful mug. It's pretty cool. Steph, thank you so much. Tracy, thank you. The big, big energy. Oh my gosh. Good morning. Good morning, good morning. You love that shiny mug. I have a bunch of shiny mugs. So yeah, they're actually like so cool. I like it. What does your guys' mug say? Someone said my mug says A question mark. How was McDick's? McDick's was good. Guys, I literally did not mean to say I just ordered my dicks. And then everyone's like, yo, what? What the hell? Like some people were like, yo, what the fuck? What's wrong with you, bro? And I'm like, no. I meant McDicks. And then everyone's like, that did not make it any better. Who the fuck is McDick? And I'm like, oh my God, okay. I meant McDonald's. And then you're like, oh. And then I'm like, all right, whoever guesses my order gets a follow now because it just got a little awkward, so. This is what Will would look like bald, bro. I look like Caillou, bro. I look like Caillou, no? Darling, cause you always be my baby. Just a little bit, just a little bit. That's okay, guys. I don't take that personally. It's all jokes. I love Caillou, actually, but he's really good. Patlin, thank you. Gas pedal, thank you, guys. Number 6, let's go. Almost 500,000 taps. Holy crap, guys. You guys are tapping that screen so fast. That number is just going up like crazy. Thank you so much. Alright guys, so we're gonna get into some answering some questions. What do you guys think? Answer some questions today? Alright, let's answer some questions. Will you ever open your P.O. box again? I'm not sure, like maybe, like everyone's telling me to. I don't know why I'm holding back on it. Honestly, I don't know why. We'll see. We'll see. All right, here we go. All right, you guys ready? I want you guys to answer too. It's not all about me, it's about all of us interacting. everyone talking to each other. So first one is biggest pet peeve. What's your guys' biggest pet peeve? Honestly, my biggest pet peeve, guys, like dead ass, lately has been people in negative mindsets, bro. Like, I've been in, the only reason why is because I've been in a negative mindset, like, the past, like couple months or, like, a little bit. And, like, now that I'm, like, moving on from, like, not feeling negative anymore, I'll see some, like, comments and stuff. Like, not, like, just, like, some, like, one out of a thousand, you know? And it'll just be, like, so, like, serious and so, like, kind of dark. And I'm, like, whoa, like, I don't want to start thinking like that, you know? So you gotta really get out of that negative mindset. A lot of people feel it too. So but it's okay. Like, if you are in a negative mindset, that's okay. You can get over it. You just gotta work on it and stop engaging in that negative mindset. Like, stop trying to, like, fight it. Stop trying to, like, actually, like, just, I don't know how to explain it, but I think you know what I mean. All right, so biggest pet peeve. A lot of people said bullying, grumpiness. Grumpiness is a good one. You know, I could be grumpy, and I think that's just a brutal thing to be sometimes. People don't like being around you. Lying's huge. Lying's just annoying. You know, sometimes I'm like, why would you even lie about that? You know, some people lie because they think they're, like, maybe saving things, like, they're better, but it can be bad. Rude people. Yeah. Sometimes that's just how they get by in life, and sometimes you just gotta kind of leave them alone, you know? Because, yeah. They just don't feel good themselves. They're just trying to get through it. So you just gotta kind of get over it. Laziness. Yes, laziness. Pet peeve. Laziness sucks. I'm trying to think about people that I know that are lazy and stuff, and it can be annoying. You know, myself, I can be lazy. I think that's a pet peeve for myself even. I hate being lazy. As I get older, sometimes I think, like, wow, you know what? Like, most of, like, your worries and stuff can stem from laziness. When you're being lazy, you don't even notice it, but you're just being lazy, you know? So it can be bad. Being hateful, yeah, I agree. Being hateful sucks. I don't know why people do it. I kind of get why. I've been there before. I've hated before. But it's not nice. It's also addicting. Like, you become addicted to stuff, right? Not addicted, but it becomes a habit, and it's not good, you know? Let's move on to the next one. All right. Selfish. Yeah, selfish is bad too, but, I guess I have to be, I'm trying to, in my own life, I'm trying to be a little more selfish. I feel like I've been a little selfless, so I'm trying to be a little more selfish now, which is hard to find that balance sometimes. Some people can take it like, damn, you're just being selfish, but just, I gotta be a little, you know, yeah. All right, so next one, guys. You guys ready? That was a good one. We got pretty deep there, I think. I think everyone was saying what their real pet peeves were. Let's move on from that one, but I'm glad everyone engaged in that. So ready for the next one, guys? All right. Do you like when a girl takes charge? Do you like when a girl takes charge? I feel like this is more, actually, it's for all of us. So, like, do you guys like when a girl takes charge? I takes charge of her own life, right? I like that, yeah. Yeah, of course. I want someone to take charge. I want to also take charge. I think both of us taking charge, we charge the battery, right? So pretty fast. So yeah, I like when a girl takes charge for sure. Confident women rock. Yes, confident women are the best. Like, women are friggin' so smart, and a lot of guys can not realize how smart a woman actually is sometimes. And because I feel like girls and women, like, they keep it to themselves a lot, and they don't like speak up too much. So like, guys will think sometimes like, oh, like, we know it all or whatever, but actually, like, you guys are like too smart sometimes. Yeah. All right, who makes you laugh the most? I think I answered this before. Who makes you guys laugh the most? I wanna hear what you guys have to say about that. You, thank you. That makes me so happy, guys. My cat. Yo, I will have a comedy off with your cat. You and Kelly, nice. Your granddaughter, cute. My girlfriend, nice. My daughter. You and my son, best friend, beauty. I'm gonna take off my sweater, guys. I'm gonna quickly put on a shirt because it's freaking hot in here. So I'm gonna throw on a shirt quick, all right? Everyone just stay here. I'll be right back. What's a good song we should put on right now? And what tournament thing? What a cute shirt. Yes, this is my merch, actually. It's pretty cute. So short sleeve. Dolphy unisex. Grotto Girls, thank you. Annie, thank you. You're in a tournament. Wait, what? I'm in a tournament. Oh, tournament ranking. Does it always say that? Or am I actually... Wait, you've entered the final. Guys, stop. What is this shit? You got one day, we got one day, 18. Number five, let's go. Bro, guys, I saw the most insane battle the other day. Who wants to hear what I saw the other day? You guys are actually gonna be like, what? No, like, this was actually like out of the world. Like, I was like, what the heck? All right, so this guy battled and he basically got 200 million diamonds. That is the most I've ever seen in one battle, bro. 200 million. Honestly, you want me to be honest? I feel like they're really rich people that get their friends to like pay them through TikTok and then they like pay them back. That's my like guess. because I don't think anyone's just going out and sending like that much. You know what I mean? Like, I think it's like the king of Dubai or something. You know what I mean? Yeah, billionaires and stuff. Yeah, they definitely do that because there's like, it's the same person too sending the gifts. And I'm like, yo, how does this person do that? And they're just like, I think they're just recycling it. But yo, why are you doing that, bro? It's kind of like, I guess you get fans from that. Like people are like, oh damn, like this guy gets a lot of diamonds. Let's follow him. So maybe it's like a marketing strategy, I'm guessing, right? You're like, are you losing money? But maybe in like Dubai and stuff, they take no money. Not sure. Anyway, cheating's not cool. Exactly. What confuses you about women? Okay, so now we're talking about women a lot here. What confuses me about women? Trying to think. Someone said everything. What confused? I'm trying to be more specific. Like, what is actually something that I'm kind of confused maybe that we can talk about? Because that'd be kind of cool. But honestly, I honestly right now have no idea. Nothing really is confusing. Moodiness. No, I get that though. I get that. I don't know. Would you rather have a third nipple or an extra toe? Guys, what would you rather? Would you rather have a third nipple or an extra toe? That's a hard one. That's a really hard one, yeah, guys? I'm not sure. Lucky, thank you. Devils, thank you. Guys, 600,000 taps, thank you so much. I would honestly say an extra toe. Yeah, just because, like, if I take off my shirt, there's just another nipple right there. Like, I don't know if I'd like that. People would, like, call me, like, I don't know, but, like, whoever does have a third nipple, like, that's okay too. It's all good. You're unique and stuff. Honestly, like nowadays, having like an extra nipple and stuff is pretty like, pretty cool actually. It's like, yeah, it's like having a third eye. I just want to make you feel like, but I'm gonna have to go the toe. I'm gonna go the toe, an extra toe. It'd be kind of cool to scare people with it too, I'd be like. All right, would you rather give up coffee or alcohol? I'd rather give up coffee because I wouldn't want to like give up alcohol for the rest of my life. So coffee. A lot of people saying alcohol. That's good for you guys, deadass. That means you're not a big fan of alcohol. That's a good thing. Would you rather be known as generous or kind? I would rather be known as generous. A lot of people are saying kind. Wow. I think generous is a good gesture, and I think gestures mean more. I don't know, that's hard. I don't know. Aren't they kind of like the same thing? Guys, I'll get it done. Oh, Sorry, guys. You guys heard that fart? No, you didn't. I'm sorry, guys. I shouldn't say that on the thing. Had to chew. Yeah, I did. I think I just woke up my dad. I did not think it was gonna be that loud. Touch my body. All right, let's move on. Hear what? I don't know what I'm talking about. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Let's just move on from that. Chanel, thank you so much. Sunshine, thank you. Number 4 in the tournament. Let's go. All right. Have you ever written a love letter? Oh, that's a good question. Have you guys ever written a love letter? I feel like you guys have written a love letter.
Let's go.
Have I ever? But I grew up with social media, so like right away I was writing like love texts on like apps like Kik. There was an app called Kik, K-I-K. And I remember I used to just bug this girl so much. I didn't know why she didn't like me. Like I'd show up to school like this, right? And I was just like right in her face. Like, I'm like, yo, like, why don't you like me, bro? Right? And she was just like, I like Jack. And I was like, why though? I just didn't understand, bro, because I gave her all my love and she still liked Jack. You know how much that hurt me? To give someone all your love, like your whole entire heart, like everything you have, bro. Like, I was actually now thinking about it, I used to dream about this girl like every day. I used to have dreams about her. I used to wake up like I'd only get ready for school because I'm going to see this girl. Like, she was like the dream, you know? Her loss. Honestly, she's doing really well for herself. Obviously, I'm not going to say her name, but I'm proud of her. She's got a boyfriend and stuff that they've been together for a bit. So, shout out to her. But yeah, just didn't work out. All right, guys, here we go. Next question, all right? Out of all your friends, who has the most game? Out of all your friends, who has the most game? Who has the most game? This is a tough question because this could hurt a lot of people. Can you guys guess in the chat who you guys think has the most game? I would honestly say Gavin. I'm gonna say Gavin. Gavin's very he's really good at talking to people. He's interesting. Like, Gavin just kind of like goes off with it. He's like he'll ask girls like he's really interested in like people's life. That's why like girls love him and he's good looking. But he'll really be like, oh, like, what school are you going to? Oh, no way. Like, you're actually going, oh, really? Like, oh, business administration? Oh, my gosh. Like, my cousin went there and stuff. Like, that's unreal. Like, good for you, eh? Like, he goes, like, really deep. Like, I don't even know how he does that, bro. I used to be so jealous of him. So jealous. I'm like, how the hell does this guy talk to everyone, bro? It's crazy, bro. But, yo, shout out to Gavin. I love him. He gives a shit. He really does give a shit. He does. He's interested in people. He always has. Even like moms used to say like, that Gavin kid's just freaking amazing, eh? Cause he would be like so young and he's talking to like my friend's moms about like their like job and stuff, like what they do for a living. And he would get like really into it. So I'm like, yo, this guy's sick, man. Honestly, like Gavin surprised me growing up, bro. Frick, he surprised me a lot, bro. Very proud of that guy. And he's tough. He's so tough, bro. He gets out of a relationship right away. He'll be sad about it, but right away he just got out of like a year relationship. Right away he's going to the gym. And then he's going every day to the gym. He's still joining hockey. He's still talking to people. He's still going out, you know, like he doesn't let stuff get to him, which is amazing. So Very good inspiration. Very good guy. Gavin, let's all give a thumbs up to Gavin. That a boy. All right. What makes you proud? What makes you proud? What makes me proud is honestly the people around me. I'm being serious. I got a lot of good friends. I got a lot of good like people around me, you guys. I got a lot of loved ones that care about me. So honestly, that makes me proud that I can have some like good relationships and stuff with people. So it's good. Thank you guys. What are you proud of yourself? Myself, I'm proud that I can like, right now I'm proud that I'm going on live every day and I'm like really pushing through it. Like instantly, like when you're on live guys, like instantly like doing this, it's like a whole different change of lifestyle. Like a lot of people can say like, oh yeah, it's like, it looks easy. Like, you know, you just go on live or whatever. It's like a different change. Like it's more like when I'm not going live, you're pretty much just like, it's just different. Like you go on live every day and it's just like, you're starting to think about everything, right? Like now I'm thinking about how are we going to make this meet and greet amazing? How am I going to make my next live amazing? And then I start like, what can go wrong and all this stuff. So it can be really hard, but I'm really proud of myself for like sticking to it. And because it's making me stronger and stuff. And yeah, so it's really good. It's really good. And you start to learn coping mechanisms. Like after a live, if you're stressing about things, like I try to like really not to stress about it. Like honestly, last night when I did say like, na 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 boo boo, I was stressing about that for a little bit because I wasn't stressing about it at first because I saw people putting laughing faces, but then like I saw just like one comment. I was like, oh fuck, like maybe like they put it that way. Like, was that kind of rude for saying that? So I started stressing about it, but, and I wasn't going to say it on live because I know like we don't like to talk about it, like all that stuff. But then I was like, you know what? Like if I don't say it on live, like I pretty much tell you guys everything. So like me not saying it on live, kind of like, I just want to get it out, right? So I like to get it out. You guys talk to me. You guys made me feel better. You guys tell me, don't overthink it. You're all good. It was funny. See, you get that. That's why I like to talk about it. So it's good. Who's your best wingman? Who's your best wingman? My best wingman. Someone asked who my best wingman is. I think that's a really good question. I honestly, Drew's a good wingman. Who else, man? Like, I just haven't been out with a lot of friends lately. Like, they get mad at me. Eh? My friends are like, bro, you never come out. Like, they literally get mad at me. Like, it's getting to the point where they actually get, like, upset. They're like, bro, you don't come out. And I'm just like, I know. But I'm just, I don't know. You need to go out. I know. I always think of going out, but I'm such, like, a full sender. So like when I do go out, sometimes I like go overboard. This one time I went out, guys, and I was literally dancing with this girl and I got jumped by like three guys. And the guy was literally, I was on the floor and he was trying to kick me in the head, bro. And I did not know he had a girlfriend. Like I didn't know, like, right? So like shit like that, bro, just scares me. And it's like, I don't want to get myself into that. I'm kind of more focused on like my life right now, growing like a future, having a future. And then if I want to have parties, I'll make my own parties, you know, I'll do my own parties at my house or whatever with people I like or whatever. So that's just, it's just better, I think. But also like an incident like that can't really keep you back from like never going out, you know? But yeah, what movie would you want to be in? Okay, so if you guys had to be in one movie, I'd like to hear, what movie would you guys like to be in? Just name your favorite movies. What movie would I like to be in? If I had to pick one movie, like an existing movie. Honestly, I was gonna say Barbie, but since Ken didn't even hook up, or not hook up, but Ken didn't even like date Barbie, I'm really upset about that. I would have wanted like to date Margot Robbie if I was Ken in that movie. But honestly, they made Ken look like he was not enough. Did they not make Ken look like he was not enough though? Like, Ken was not a star of that movie at all, bro. At all. Like, you know? So honestly, I would say that was the point. I know it was the point because it was Barbie. I know, I get that, but yeah, I don't know. So not Barbie. I would say the new Superman. If they had like a new Superman, I feel like they haven't had a Superman in a while. I would like to be the new Superman. Like, just say I'm like 28 years old, I'm looking like hot as ever, I get really jacked, and they're like, yo, we want you in the Superman movie. And I'm like, no way, there's a new Superman movie. I go in that Superman movie. And I would say Spider-Man. The only thing with Spider-Man, he's like, I don't know, like, he's not as jacked. Like, I'd rather be like Superman, like jacked, you know, like Spider-Man's kind of skinny. I don't know. Comedy be sick. For comedy, The Hangover. Someone said The Hangover, that'd be really good. Happy Gilmore, that'd be really good. Deadpool. Someone said Deadpool. Yes. You're very funny. Thank you. Pauline, thank you for the roses, guys. My sweetie, thank you. All right, guys, we're going to do a quick break, and we're going to give a couple, what's it called? Sorry, we're going to give a couple follows right now. So, Karen, thank you so much. All right, here we go. Jen Miller, congratulations. Rhonda Faye, thank you. Melissa, congratulations. Patty, congrats. Carol, congrats. Summer, T. Jen. Outlaw, Diane, Anne, RG, Josie, Maria, Home with William, Sophia, Shauna, Amy, Charstrike, thank you, Linda, Sam, Fanny, Bagel, Lila, congratulations, Kara, Malini, Christy, Linda, Renee, Kareen, Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Cougar, beautiful. Colorado, love Colorado. Never been, but I love it. Shell, Donna. All right, we're done for a little bit. Man, I had a dream about my old best friend last night I used to play hockey with. We started playing hockey together again. It was a weird dream, though. It was like a mix of a good dream and a bad dream. I don't know why it was a bad dream, though. But yeah, it was a crazy dream. Hey, Alexa, play Kiki.
Here's My Feelings by Drake on Amazon Music. Track, money, money. Gotta get my fix. Gotta be real with. Yeah. Kiki, do you
love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for ya.
Do you miss playing hockey? Yeah.
Do you love me?
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for ya always. Better than new me, it's better than new me. I swear you're better feel me, you're funny, trying to kill me.
They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And we get the top and I see that you've been learning. And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, you deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump that confirmed it.
I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back, okay? Hey, Alexa. Can you play some, I don't know. Hey Alexa, play Sunrise.
Sunrise by Morgan Wallen from Spotify.
On my Fridays when it's with you, I go back to Cincy, that Ohio. Now you trick me into buying all your shots. Got your guns up in my Chevy, shotgun looking ready for the parties where you live. It's been around to show you off. I've been trying to get away from you for a while now, but there ain't no setting me down. You're my sunrise, you keep coming up. You're in every conversation, every smoking situation. If it's water, if it's whiskey in my cup, you're the memories I'm drinking. You're the thoughts I'm always thinking, girl. It don't matter how far I run, you're one that I can't run from. Used to be my late nights, love me till the daylight. Now you're just my sunrise, you keep coming up. You keep coming up. You keep coming. Yeah, you keep coming. Coming up at 8 a.m., 9 a.m. All the way to 10 p.m. when my day ends. Laying down and there you are in my demands. More than you're there on my mind again. From my sunrise, you keep coming up. You're in every conversation, every smoking situation. If it's water, if it's whiskey in my cup, you're the memories I'm drinking.
Top three, let's go. All right, we're gonna go do some skincare right now. I think we're gonna get going pretty soon. I gotta take a number two because yo, I drank a lot of coffee and like I thought I had to toot, but no, this isn't a toot. Like I gotta poop. Anyway, we're gonna go do some skincare and then I'm gonna be posting a story. I think we're gonna be doing 30% off today on a Lucid. I'm just waiting for Dawson to wake up here and talk to him. So yeah, let's go do some skincare. Love my Lucid. That's Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Gotta get the gawk out of the eyes. Lucid. So we got our vitamin C. My mom used to drown me in vitamin C. I think I put too much there. No, I'm kidding. She would just always tell me to take like these vitamin C pills. One sec. Just got a lock over here. There we go.
Morning, Willie.
Good morning. Gotta get all those. Everything right. Mm-hmm. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Tournament number three, thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate that. Danny, thank you for the roses. Fanny, thank you. All right, so after you put the vitamin C cleanser on, you throw on the brightening cream. The brightening cream makes your face brighter, I think. Every time I put the brightening cream on, I start to feel just like, damn, son. Give it a couple pumps. The fuck? Rub it on. Bro, what the heck did I just do? Did I just break it? The fuck? There we go. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I got no more. Put a little more, put that on. Now I want to hear pump up the jam, pump it up in the. All right. Looking good, looking good. All righty. So the plans for today, not too sure what the plans are today. Looks like it's gonna rain today. So what am I gonna do today? What should I do today? Honestly, not too sure. Not too sure yet. A movie day? Maybe a movie day, honestly. I think I could use a movie day. Oh, actually, I might go see my brother. If not today, I think I'm gonna go see him tomorrow. Your face looks great, right? Does it not look shinier? Guys, does it not look better from like when I first woke up? Go see who? I think I'm gonna go maybe see my brother. Not too sure. Might not. Today, if not today, tomorrow I'll go see him. But I just chill. It does, right? Looks better. All right, guys. So, word of the day. And yes, cameos. Gonna do my cameos today. The word of the day today is... the word of the day today. Word of the day today is perspective. We're going to try to have a better perspective. Sounds a little too crazy or something. Try to make that perspective. I have a good perspective today on life, you know? Because it's a Saturday, so it's good. Thank you, guys. Are your lips chapped? No, my lips are good. All right, guys, so perspective is the word of the day. I will see you guys tomorrow at the same time, 9 a.m. Yeah, hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for coming in, making my day better. This was awesome. And I think that's it. I'm going to rush to the washroom now because it's been like 15 minutes holding this in now. So, all right, guys, I love you. Stay safe, be nice, be kind, and just have fun, all right? Thank you guys. Love you. Mwah.